special day. Just ignore it a little bit.
Father, that they not only would witness to people that are committing their lives to each other in a covenant of Christ.
Because I believe it's important to do so about God's word that pertains to marriage. And I believe that it's so important to do so because God is the author and he is the finisher, completer, and designer of marriage. Robert, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? To live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? And do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others and cling to her only as long as you both shall live? And Margaret, do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? And do you also promise that you'll love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others and cling to him only as long as you both shall live? I, Robert Otto Tapalchani, take thee, Margaret Clara Blount, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. Amen. according to God's holy ordinance, I pledge to you my loyalty, my devotion, and my love, now and forever. I, Margaret Clara Vaughn, take thee, Robert Otto Tomachon, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. I pledge to you my loyalty, my devotion, and my love, now and forever. With this ring, I thee wed, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. With this ring, I thee wed, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I charge you both, therefore, to be faithful to each other in the fulfillment of these vows in the sight of God, as well as in the face and the witness of your family and your friends. You know, at this point in the service, many times a couple will choose to have a unity candle that will symbolize the unity of both their lives together. Some people choose unity stand, where they take the stand as one color for the bride and one color for the groom, and they unite it together to symbolize the blending of their lives together. This couple wants to be unique. We are in the 20th century, and so now will you permit them a moment that they can take their own selfie as they get married before the eyes of God? You were in on this, weren't you? You got it.
How cute. Oh my gosh. Boner bombers.
I think that was called a photo bomb. Now we will be able to proceed with this ceremony as soon as it gets posted on Facebook.